No niin, ja oikein hyvää päivää kaikille, se on sullut tällä tänään, ja nyt tällä kertaa jatkamme The Last of Usin Left Behind DLCn läpipeluuta, ja tähän mennessä on ollut ihan kivaa ollut. Huomannut, että tässä niinku vähän selitetään päätarinasta yhtä kohtaa, kun Joel loukkaantui, että mitä siinä tapahtui. Ja sitten tämän Rileyn ja Ellien, niin ystävyyttä on varmaankin tässä, ja yhden uuden musiikin on huomannut viime jaksossa, oli katsokaa se, ja joo, tätä mä oon pelannut aika kunnolla, kun en tiedä kuinka pitkä tää on tää DLC, niin ja lopussa annetaan sitten arvosanat tästä, että nyt lähdetään jatkamaan meidän matkaamme.
Wall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly Melanie told me all about it.
Mutta karuselli. Mitä on vaan ei tää ookaan.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
No sure.
Okay.
Yeah. You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 Riley, come here!
You got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome!
Hei, nyt!
Oh, man.
Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
All right, wait up! No.
I just got on. Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Niin, jos kuuntelitte tuossa, niin sen takia meni hiljaa, kun mä kuuntelin tarkkaan, niin tuossa oli ainakin uusi musiikki ja kuulema.
All right, you ready? All right.
Kuulema.
I heard two peanuts.
No, minä aloitan nyt pausille. Niin, kun olin kattonut jotain tietoa tästä, niin oli tässä Left Behind lisäri DLCssä, niin tähän tarinaa, ei ole multiplayer, niin kerrotte, että pitää olla uutta musiikkia. Mä huomannut ehkä kaksi uutta, joo. Tuo oli aika hieno tai kaunis tuo äsken. Joo, kun katsotaan vitsiä nyt.
Let's walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Good, good one.
A boiled egg
in the morning is really hard to beat.
Hei, nyt on jotain musiikkia taas.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang. But it came back to me.
Yeah.
Tässähän soi musiikkia.
It goes back 4 seconds.
Tää on...
Oh, yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
I once
heard
a joke about amnesia.
Uutta musiikkia tässä nyt, mikä soi.
Forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That one's cute.
That one's cute.
Paljon näitä on näitä vitsejä.
Dark.
Kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined. Meh.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
No. Like a rabbit.
Yeah,
lame.
Saakohan tästä troopin, kun nää kaikki
the
lukee?
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so
and then
gross!
He threw them up.
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother. Wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with the soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Tää lukee samaa kohtaa koko ajan.
Oh, that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome. All right, I'm putting this away. Hey.
Just kun menisit, että nyt voisi riittää, mutta nää veikki mun ajatukset.
The photo book's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
Joo, mennään.
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera.
How does this work?
I want new cameras.
All right. Huh, still works. And off we go.
Cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Touché.
No, let's go back.
Aika ystävät.
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Holy popalipo.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy.
Oh,
it's all done. Alright.
No, otetaan tää.
Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Mitä?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Share on Facebook, mitä ihmettä.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Let's continue.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone after
that lady? Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest air administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better. Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Mikä? Mä en saa nähdä tota lappua nyt. Seurataanpa sua, ei.
Wow.
Wow, look at me.
Yeah. Mitä olisi pajaa sarkade?
No fucking way.
I told you.
No, siinä onkin kysymys vaan, että mikä näistä toimii?
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here.
Laita kolikko sisään.
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! No, hit up to jump. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a Heavenly Lift. Nice. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move.
On.
Yes, fuck him up!
Hey.
Nice. Strike. Yes.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Right. Strike.
Noin, joo, tosta noin. Hey. Yes.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Oh.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Did she go? Riley! Riley!
Joo, niin minne hän meni? Miten se katos? Mitä? Kylläpä se nopeasti juosi jonnekin. Wow. Siinä on muotinalle nukkeja jo. Ei vaan mitään nyt nuo. Ai, sit taiskin lähteä jo. Mä tuli muuten mieleen, että Joelhan sanoo päätarinan. Päätarinan tai sen kampanjan lopussa. Tai tää sanoo, että eli että minua ja minun kaverien Rileyä purtiin. Niin, tuleekohan se tapahtumaan tässä Left Behindissa sitten? Saahan nähdä kohta.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole
no
day...
No joo, miten se nyt ottaa?
You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Kokeile nyt, eli jos oot aina halunnut.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Honey.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Mihin se meni?
You like it?
Yeah. Oh man.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One.
Mä olisin halunnut voittaa ton, mutta.
Three. Four. Five. You ready?
Nyt pumpataan täyteen. No niin.
You getting scared yet? Come on, show me what you got.
No missä sä oot?
Alright, that's game.
Alright, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. 1, 2, 3.
Tämän
four.
Mä aion voittaa kyllä.
Time to die.
Haha, ohjaan tärisee, kun ampuu tällä vesipyllä. Mistä se tuli? Mä kuulin semmosen. Hui.
Oh shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Taitoa! Oi, kiitos, minä voitin taas.
Now you're just mean. Oh, that's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
Kaksi kisaa ollut jo Rileyn kanssa, mä oon voittanut molemmat. Jah, kaching.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back.
Ja niinhän mä oonkin sanonut kaching, eli klik.
Okay, fine.
Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The
one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
Vesito, tuo oli ihan hauska.
You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah.
Really?
Come here.
Get your ass up here.
Onko nyt joku tanssikisa?
What is it? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go.
Nyt se muti mieltä sitä. Mitä? Mitä? No tähän kyllä sanoi yllä
ootta.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oi. Joo, mutta eiköhän... Uskon, että vaihtuu maisemat taas.
Joel!
Eiköhän jatketa tästä seuraavan kerran, kunhan tää Ellie saa ton refuutia nuo kiinni. Seuraavassa osa, tää osa oli tämmönen hauskuutta Railin kanssa ja... Uskon, että tulosit sopeen. Että joo. Muistakaa, tykätä jos piditte, kommentoikaa jos oli asiaa ja tilatkaa niin näette tapahtumat ensimmäisenä ja seuraan kerran lisää Last of Usin Left Behind DLC:tä, että morjesta moi.